How many of you would like to be happy in your life? How many of you had faced challenges in your life? And last, how many of you would like to visit abroad? Most of us, right? Great! But still, there are some people who don't even smile, rather, who get fear to be happy. We all love happiness, or we want to be happy. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Life takes our practical exam and always gives us practical case studies where you can decide how to handle the situation. Whether you will overcome that sorrow or you will take the sorrow. That depends on you. Good morning, fellow Toastmasters and dear guests.
Good morning.
Let me share two practical case studies which was faced by me in my life. In the year of 2006, I joined the Maruti dealer called Jalan Distributors. I got the information that Maruti was going to launch a new car, Swift. For that, they wanted to form a new sales team. I gave the interview and I was selected. We were taken to the Vedic village for training in details. First time, I saw the red color car had come from Haryana. It was a brand new car, hatchback, jelly bean shape. 1300 cc powerful engine, ABD, anti-lock braking system, dual airbags and what not. I opened the gate and sat in the driver's seat. I started the engine, pushed the gear. As if I'm feeling the car was going on its own. Only one thing I was missing. Can anybody guess?
No. Somebody sitting beside you?
No, my dear, it was only my girlfriend. She was not in my co-driver's seat. It was the trainer. Anyway, I completed my training. Then Maruti announced those who would sell maximum number of Swift cars, they would get a trip to Bangkok for 7 days. Uh-huh. Oh my God. Though I belong to a mediocre family, but I had a dream from the childhood that definitely I should visit abroad. I remember when I made my passport, I was in class 10. I didn't know when it would come to work. But definitely I had a belief, one day it was going to work. Anyway, the new car is like a new baby. People need time to judge the car. However, with all my efforts, belief and hard work, and above all, self-belief, I could able to sell 26 number of vehicles. And I was selected for the trip to Bangkok. Oh my God, it was like a dream come true for me. And you know, those 7 days, I was enjoying every single moment of my life. I was very excited. First time I traveled by Rajdhani Express. I got the taste of 5-star hotel. I traveled by Thai Airways. I reached at Bangkok, Pattaya. I did the scuba diving. I did the parasailing. I was asked how many drinks I wanted. I said 2. Immediately they took me to the height around 10,000 feet above. Everything was looking very small and I was flying like a bird. The feeling was amazing. They took me to down. In the ocean, I took 2 dips. Again, they took me to the height of around 10,000 feet above. The feeling was amazing. Then, I sat on a live crocodile.
Oh.
Then I saw the Alcatraz show. I saw the dolphin show. I was asked to sing a song. I sang a song.
सुनो ना संग मरमर ये तुम्हारे कुछ भी नहीं है आगे तुम्हारे How do I tell you who you are to me
Let's walk together to overcome journey. কি করে তোকে বলবো I was enjoying every single moment. I felt like I was in a world of happiness. And everything was going very smooth. Like Tata Salt, free flow, fast and fantastic. But as you know, after the day, night comes, a big storm came to our life. My elder brother, who was running a mechanical shop 10 years before, one day he was not feeling well. We went to the doctor. And after checking it thoroughly, doctor said he was suffering from chronic renal failure, that is kidney problem. We got a very shocking news. We didn't know what to do. We had been running from one doctor to another doctor. And the doctor said, we should start the dialysis. We started the dialysis, but that was not the solution. After a few months, we went to the CMC Bhilor. They said solution was only to transplant the kidneys. For that cost was huge, around 10 to 12 lakhs, apart from the donor. We had tried for the donor, but we did not get. At last, we had to continue with the dialysis for 2.5 years. And at last, the day had come when my brother was jumping on the bed due to unbearable pain and was pleading me, brother, please help me to relieve my pain. We were stunned. We took him to the hospital, started the dialysis. But my brother was not able to take that dialysis. And he passed away. My dear friends, we know that man is mortal. And also, nothing is permanent in this world. But still, we try our level best to save the people. We know the happiness and sorrow is the best part of our life, like wave and tide for a river. We all love happiness. But when the bad situation comes to our life, we have to be strong enough to overcome that phase. And we have to look for the new life, new happiness, new fortune, new shining. What do you think?